They can go on for a few more. I see. It's a parallel to that one experiment from, we have not had a rocket launcher or a tau cannon ever since, huh? Well, this will probably make them angry. Okay, that did not offend them. Okay. I'm not gonna stay around to find out though. What are these? So, yeah, this is an obstacle course. I feel like this is a quote from someone. At least the particles don't hurt you. Okay. Then I have to go back through. That's a zombie in it. Man, no draft, that's a date. Warning. Battle signs. Even when it's Jip. Warning. Battle signs critical. Even when it's Jip. What is that? Oh, something to latch on, huh? What? I see. I see what's happening now. Come on. I never liked the barnacle mechanics in Opposing Force. I believe like Sven Co-op improves some of it. I wonder if that's no, that's not organic. What? Holmes? Well, there's one there too. What the? I miss the knife. I miss being able to like actually land a melee hit. Come on. Ow. I miss being able to land a melee hit. Kidding me. I don't like that they home. I don't like it's a cheap way to get some damage on the player. The thing is like then I wish that they could be like they can probably be juked into a wall. It's just, you know, like, it feels cheap. Unless you can shoot the orbs as well.
Thank you.
Oh, what? Alright, cool. This is an amazing hallway. Also, where do we get shot at? Is that... Why is that there? It's just meant to like, oh, you're not meant to take cover here. Barely scraping off. Right, cool. Uh, 17 health. Here goes nothing. 27. I don't know what actually. What did I do here? What did I do here? What is it? Please no. Come on. Fuck. You have to kill me. Of course. Oh, nice autosave. Frick, man. You put me in a place that really doesn't have much in terms of cover, and the fact that these things shoot at you. Where am I supposed to go? Why does it auto-save me here? Come on. That it? taking a stand here. Reflect on my actions. Also, I got to check the time. Alright. Hey there people, this is Kun Hareson, Kun Hareson Channel, and we finally got the Zen. Zen is a place. I like this interpretation of Zen so far. It's just there's a bit of a starvation when it comes to resources though. That's the only thing. Oh, okay, it raised these platforms. So now I can... So that's what we did. Alright, kind of convoluted system to do so. But these are aliens, we're talking about logo. More platforming. Hope nothing attacks me when I get there. Was that our suit malfunctioning? From all of the stress? Of course, I have to run a gauntlet of these things, huh? No, I don't like those things. Oh god, really? What? Wow. The moment you defeat one, another one spawns in because, you know, because screw you for being efficient at combat. Maybe that was just an unfortunate spawn. All right, 6 health, 50 armor. Let's go. What is this? What am I looking at? Well, oh. Thank you. Not you again. Maybe even less weapons than last time. At least he's not smart enough to follow me here. He's not smart enough to follow me in here. I don't know if like this is gonna be effective. And this area is quite small. Why is it attacking me? Why was it attacking me instead of it? It could just trap you in here, huh? I don't feel I deserve that, but whatever. I wonder if I could have just ran from this thing. FUBAR. Ah yes, FUBAR. I know what FUBAR means. I know my military lingo. We're back! At least from... Come on. Okay, it's not even worth it. It's locked. Oh, I could have just taken the ladder. I'm silly. Are we back?
Stefan, it's Kevin. I thought you were lost in action. So, I guess the whole EWAC plane failed. I didn't make it either. I wish we could reunite, but I'm sorta cut off right now. We'll talk again later, buddy.
Ah! I could have done this whenever I saw a med station, huh? Oh well. Since med kits from here on work from your max health, kind of like how E-tanks, sub-tanks worked in Mega Man X. Come to think of it, we haven't faced a single Black Ops soldier. That may change soon. Oh, familiar parking lot. Yeah, I called it. I called it. Black Ops. Thank you. Ow! I can't damage Rosen. I can't afford to damage raise them. Where is he shooting from?
Access key required.
I don't know where I am. Thank you. Dead robot. Dead robot. Sad. Oh yeah, I have to find an access card somewhere. Nice. Access card? For some reason I got the access card. Was the access card like on a dead body? Dead body, probably, yeah. Was this just a bonus? Why is this we can't crawl in this one? I guess this was just for a bonus. Over there, dude!
It's not yourself.
You got it, Corporal. I'll be right behind you.
You take so much damage again. Oh wait, this is where Shepard went through. Neat. More.
Sorry, sir. That's all I can do for you.
He does run out. Grenade!
Duty,
I don't know where the other guy went though.
Do you have any idea who's in charge of this operation?
Nice. Oh, what? There's a sniper!
That's what I'm talking about. Man, my dogs are barking.
Yeah.
Affirmative, sir.
Situation. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. Let me take care of that wound for you. I'm slowing you down, Smite.
I need to find that retinal scanner for you. Thank you. I guess this is the retinal scanner we're talking about. Can you open this door for me? No? Oh, what? There's like a million guys here.
Have I been that much of a burden?
Kinda. Wow, you really can't damage raise them, huh? My goodness! cool.
Reconsider.
I think you're safe here. It's interesting how we've just, you know, we've just gone full opposing force on this. I have a hunch that Kevin is not actually alive, he's just dead now. That is my hunch. Deathmatch? Team Deathmatch? Team Deathmatch. Team Deathmatch! Team Deathmatch! Ah, okay. Team Deathmatch! But you come to think about it, yeah, this entire Black Mesa situation is Team Deathmatch. Team Deathmatch? Team Deathmatch. Thank you.
hazardous situations. Nothing can prepare you for what's happening here. Here, the desk itself assumes the shapes unseen before.
They're locked. That needed. Here's Johnny. Hey, Stockyard, it's Stockyard. It's a deathmatch map. It's Stockyard. I'm going to check my time.